The problem in safety isn't deviation, it's complexity.
Health and safety has gone mad.
Health and safety is trying to unpick having gone mad in the past.
There's no one solution and one problem. The problem is that we are looking for one solution.
Does the structure of the team allow them to flourish?
Feel safe enough to be uncomfortable.
The environment defines our behaviors.
People aren't the problem, they're the solution.
Rebranding Safety, crushing the stereotype. Brought to you by Riskfluent.